Breaking updates also coming in. In the latest, the government continues to take action. The CBI will now probe the NEET UG irregularities. The government has formed a 7-member panel to probe the irregularities, and this panel will be chaired by a former ISRO chairman. So another significant step by the Ministry of Education, deciding to entrust the CBI to look into the matter of the alleged irregularities in the conduct of the NEET examinations. And the government has formed a 7-member committee that will be headed by a former ISRO chief, Dr. K. Radhakrishnan. My colleague Isha is joining us on the broadcast with the details. Isha, the examinations have been in complete mess, especially the NEET examinations. The demands have come in for the cancellation of the examinations. Now, in the latest, the government has formed a 7-member committee. What are the details? Because it's going to aim for a transparent conduct. This is the future of the students we're talking about.
All right, yes, Pratibha, very good morning to you. A 7-member committee has been formed by the Ministry of Education. In fact, the ISRO chief is heading this, and also significant others are joining in, one being Dr. Randeep Guleria. He is also a part of the committee. But also, the CBI probe has now been ordered, and the CBI will now be checking all the allegations of malpractice that had come to the fore. However, when we went to Jhajjar and when we tried to get a sense of what actually transpired, we try to see if the cameras were working, if there were CCTV cameras in a lot of these rooms. A lot of these rooms did not allow us inside. A lot of these schools did not allow us inside, stating that the matter is sub judice. And now that the CBI will be taking note of this, it will be imperative to see what comes out of it and how they deal with it in a proper fashion is what we're also hearing from our sources. But again, the CBI will be taking cognizance of the matter, will be checking how the paper has been leaked. In fact, Bihar will also come to attention. Other states as well, where more toppers have emerged, that will also be in focus. Jhajjar, where from one school 8 people have scored the same amount of marks, they will also be checked. In fact, when we went and asked the administration of these schools, they did state that all the CCTV cameras, the visuals of it, have been sent to the authorities. Is that they stated that there was a problem with the examination, not because of their own inadequacy, but because the NTA, the National Testing Authority, did not inform them properly, and they pinned the blame on the central government. So now there's a lot of back and forth happening. In fact, the politics also is happening, and now there will finally be an answer after the CBI probe gets out, after the CBI actually probes the matter. So it is imperative, because everyone has been trailing guns at each other. Politics is speaking, and opposition parties are protesting. The union government, however, has not answering questions. But again, responsibility needs to be taken, and questions need to be answered. So CBI probe will help in a lot of those ways.
If you like this video, then like, share, and subscribe to ET Now.